Tuesday morning, a dangerous car crash on I-75 left two dead and others injured. John Brower and one other died after their vehicle collided with Hermit Klein's cement truck on I-75. Klein suffered a broken arm and a concussion, and Maria Banning, another passenger, is in stable condition. FHP continues to investigate.